Gary Thomas with ProMMAnow.com alongside Gerric Hayes, winner in the TV swing bout tonight. First of all, came out first round very back and forth with you and Jason Blackford. Second round, you came out, pushed the pace, and got the finish. How's that feel, man? It was really brutal in the end.
Feels good, man. That's what I was going for. Is I wanted to make it real bloody, real bad. I felt like in the first round, towards the end, he was getting kind of winded, so I knew second round that I could push the pace a little bit more on him. He'd get tired on me, and I would be able to just go in for the kill.
You know, even your record up at 8-8. This fight coming into it, a lot of people said it was the battle of two of the most talented welterweights in the state of Tennessee. Where do you feel like you're at in the mix right now?
I feel like I'm one of the best, man. As far as Tennessee goes, I got a lot going as far as stand-up and my ground game. And I think I'm one of the top contenders, if not the top contender in Tennessee.
What's next for you in 2013, moving ahead with this big win at the XFC?
We got a lot planned. I'm not sure as far as all the details, but looking for something probably in February. Just depends on how things go. But if anything, that would be the soonest.
Any shout-outs, any thank yous you want to give?
I want to give a shout-out to, first of all, Carlos Cummings. Carlos Cummings, Combat Sambo in Panama City, Florida. Give to my managers, Bobby and Kevin, Chris Beasley, everybody, all the fans of Tennessee, everybody that came out to see me, and the XFC, of course, just to for showing this, having the show so I could showcase my talents and everything.
Your winner tonight in the TV swing bout, Gerric Hayes.